According to Pro Football Talk, Vikings defensive tackle Linval Joseph was shot following the preseason opener versus the Raiders. According to reports, Joseph was at a nightclubs following the game and was struck by a bullet in the back of his leg. Here is the official statement. Following last night's preseason game, Minnesota Vikings defensive tackle Linval Joseph was an innocent bystander to the shooting that took place at the 400 Sound Bar in downtown Minneapolis. Linval suffered a minor injury during the shooting when a stray bullet struck his calf. He was immediately taken to the hospital where he was treated for his injury and released. He is expected to return to his coaches and teammates this week. The entire Vikings organization is extremely thankful that Linval was not seriously hurt, and our thoughts are with all of the victims of this shooting. The team will defer any further comment to the Minneapolis Police Department during its ongoing investigation. The former Giants defensive tackle was acquired by the Vikings during the offseason and was set to be the starter and fill the hole that the veterans Kevin and Pat Williams have left in recent years. Thankfully, Joseph was only struck in the calf and wasn't seriously injured. Depending on the extent of the injury, Joseph may miss some time in practice, and I doubt he'll be going to any clubs in Minneapolis anytime soon.